The dog fight, a short flight, so hold tight. I don't race my boys, I'm no barking, all bite, homie.
What's going on, Digital Slang? My name is Vic. Let's make a beat, part five. What's going on? I was here last time we made a beat. I'm gonna show y'all what that sounds like again, in case y'all forgot. This is actually the finished product, so this is not even what you guys saw last week. This is, I made it a little bit better, or felt like I put some things in there that I felt needed to be in there. So this is what I came up with. Yeah. And I actually wrote a little something just for the video, you know what I'm saying? So, do something like this. Yo, another week, another video. Won't stop till we play the halls like Arsenio. DigiSlang, we show you how we do sound. The size of our ego could stand to lose a few pounds. We dope. I ain't saying we the best, but we close with the most. We do it from the west to east coast, and we stay bringing the heat. Jersey stay live. Now get ready for Let's Make a Beat. Take five, 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 five. That's a cool beat. So, that's the beat I made last week using a Mandrill song. I don't know if y'all remember about what I said about Mandrill, but y'all gotta look him up. Now, this beat that I made today, we used a different sample. I'm actually excited about this beat because I like the way it came out. Let me put this down a little bit. And I have something here. All right, so now we're gonna get into this new beat now. Let me turn this off, get out of here. So with this beat, I used a song by a little band called Nirvana. Y'all know who I'm talking about? No, you don't, because it's not the Nirvana that you're thinking of. I'm not talking about Kurt Cobain, Dave Grohl, and the bassist, I forget his name. I'm talking about, there's a band from the UK called Nirvana, and but they were famous in the 60s and 70s, so they're a little, they're actually like way old. But this song I came across, I found it on my computer somehow, and it was on there. I must have liked it at some point and downloaded it and forgot all about it. But I listened to it again, and I found something that I can sample in there that sounded kind of cool. So this is what it sounds like. It's a very slow, like, old song. A lot of flute. A lot of flute. You know, I'm going to fast forward through it so you guys can listen to it. It's a lot of flute. I'm going to keep going. So it gets a little bit more tempo, but it's still kind of a slow song. Goes back into the flute, but what I liked was this part right here. You know what I'm saying? That's a cool part. So I said, you know what? I gotta make a song with that sample. That's a cool song. Just the chord progression, everything is nice. Don't sleep on these old bands. They have some fire sometimes. You can find really good samples, make really good beats. If you look up old music on, just go on YouTube and search for old music, old 70s funk, R&B, like even stuff you wouldn't even think to listen to. I never heard of these guys before I heard the song. You know what I mean? So this is how the song ends. So what I did with that was put it up right here. I started off putting a little intro on it in the beginning. Just with that. That's my little intro, like I do every time I have the song in here. I slowed it down a little bit for the beat. Basically, I have the whole song there. I can do whatever I need to do with it. So I did that for the intro. And then the second part, the first part would be, I actually did this with it. So basically goes for a couple measures and then I switch the beat up. For the next part, I wanted to do this with it. So after that, I wanted to add some drums. So this is what I kind of had going at first. I had put the beat in, a little bit of hi-hats. It was sounding all right. I added a little bit something else after that just to make it sound a little bit more full and not like it was made from a machine. But this is what I had at first. Oh wait, hold on. Right here. I found these good sounds. That snare drum I liked a lot, and it didn't sound like this. I turned down the I think it was a treble, and it made it sound like a lot better. So I kept that sound in there, and then I switched the drums up over here like this, so it kind of flows like that, you know. And then after that, I wanted to add a little bit more hi-hat just to make it sound a little bit more full. So I added a couple hi-hats in there. You know what I mean? And the last thing I added, like, again, was the bass. For some reason on these speakers, the bass doesn't come out sounding like it does in my car speakers or in my these other speakers that I have, but so it kind of sounds a little off, but I think it still sounds cool. I don't even know if you guys can hear the bass. Yeah. So, I mean, I have a little something I can rhyme to this, but I haven't done this in a minute. Yeah. Open sesame, mean streets, level your enemy. Any means necessary, you ain't hear me, better be ready to see your inside spill like spaghetti. Lyrical machete, cut you raw, delirious like Eddie. Don't trip, I rip your whole lip off with a full clip. Vocabularically, I'm popping bullets that I'm full with. Stupid, yo, my scriptures at you like a pulpit. Full sick, trying to thundercrap like a bullwhip. Luce y relampagos, you know how that goes. Try to test my gangster, you'll end up in the Galapagos. It's a dog fight, a short flight, so hold tight. I don't race my boys, I'm no barking, all bite. Homie, don't play that. Ghetto clown, stay back. Everything you say whack, and everything I say fact. You're gonna need a flag. Gilbert got greed, so act right. My bars keep you addicted like a crack pipe. Mad hype, like catching lightning in the bottle. Storm cloud, sky darker than the Rasta man who smoke loud. Full throttle, always been the fool's motto. Ain't lying, I'm like Frayson. I messed up right at the end, but whatever. I ain't even gonna show you what that sounds like. Anyway, so that's the beat I made. I put that little outro to it at the end too, so I try to make it like, you know, like a full song this time. Like I still want to add some other stuff to it, but you know, sometimes these beats ain't never complete. Like I just keep adding stuff to it or changing it, and I go back to it and make it sound better, or you know, just work on it. But whatever. So I'm gonna let this beat play out a little bit. All right, y'all, so that was the beat this week. I hope y'all liked it. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching the video. Leave us comments, subscribe, like our videos. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.